Hey guys, and welcome back to Game Grades. Today, we are talking about Shape Rivals, a game that is currently on GameJolt. In Shape Rivals, the player is a triangle being attacked by squares. Not much of a story here, but hey, sometimes we don't need one. The game played pretty smooth and I genuinely enjoyed it. With a bit more work, this game could easily become a classic in my book. Now, on to the breakdown. The good. The game was smooth and clean to play, and it was pretty easy to pick up. It wasn't long before I was able to get some decent scores on the game, and it was quite fun. Graphically, the game is very minimal, but it remains coherent across the board, and I found myself to like the simple style. Keeping most of the map in a gray tone worked well to accentuate the enemies, making them the primary focus, an excellent design choice. The enemy design was good, I could easily recognize each enemy based upon color, and this allowed me to adapt what I was doing to meet the situation. The bad. The first thing I noticed in this game was the lack of music. This lack of music bothered me a fair bit, as I'm used to having at least some 8-bit chiptune for arcade games like this. A piece of advice I would give to Evil Star Studios would be to make sure that they add some sort of music to the game. The game was not balanced very well. I feel as though this could have been fixed a bit if the enemy difficulty scaled in a different direction. From what I could tell, as waves progressed, it took more bullets to kill enemies, and their bullets hurt more. While this isn't a bad way to scale enemies, I would advise to increase the number of enemies for a game like this instead. There were plenty of times where I was all alone in the world, and spent quite some time having to hunt down my enemies. A single bomb would make short work of them most of the time, and then I would have to go find more to kill. The awesome. I loved the stage in this game. Having a two-tiered system that dynamically changed as the game progressed made the game stay fresh and interesting, and kept me from memorizing the layout, which would have given me a serious advantage. This little piece that was added makes this game unique. It was an excellent addition to the game, and led to moments of respite as well as madness, controlling the flow of the game without changing the amount of enemies. All in all, it was an excellent level design. Overall, this was an excellent game, and if you want to give it a shot, go pick it up on GameJolt. If you have any games to suggest for game grades, or if you disagree with my analysis, leave that in the comments below. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to hit like and be sure to subscribe for more content like this. Have fun!